KX Tree Shears have an easily detachable blade. In this video, we're going to show you how the blade can be detached and attached. You'll need the following tools: a wrench with a long handle, socket wrench with a hex socket or traditional hex key. A combination wrench can be useful. Please note that the tree shear has to be supported and the machine turned off. The blade is sharp and can cause injury, so work with caution. When detaching the blade, you need to loosen these 5 bolts and these 2 stopper bolts. Turn the wrench away from the blade so that you can't cut yourself. A couple of turns should be enough to loosen the bolts. Next, tighten these socket head screws to get some space between the blade and the base plate. Now you can remove the blade. Without the blade, KX Tree Shear can be used as a loading grapple to move wood. Make sure that there are no impurities in the blade slot before installing the blade. Slide the blade into the slot and make sure it's firmly in the bottom. Loosen the socket head screws flush with the surface. Tighten the bolts. Turn the wrench away from the blade. Here are the recommended tightening torques for the 5 center bolts. Don't forget to tighten the stopper bolts. Now the tree shear is again ready to be used to cut trees. More information at kx-treeshears.com. Please subscribe to our YouTube channel for more useful tips and news about KX Tree Shears products.